Come on.
Here we go.
I can hop inside, why don't you?
Look at you, you're all prepared. Alright,
let's go.
So I think I found a cool spot to sit and talk with y'all. So main thing that I think I need to get out is that I've been taking this shit too fucking seriously, man. Like, I'll be honest, I've been having a good time. I've been going on walks, going on more runs, trying to be more active. But at the same time, I've had that thought in the back of my head of, oh, you gotta put out content. You gotta be that cinematic, artistic guy that you wanna be. But in reality, man, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. And like, it's so hard to admit that, you know, because I guess like in my last video, I don't know if I'm coming off like that, but I'm like kind of have that aroma of I know what I'm doing, like I have this direction and I know how to get there. But in all reality, man, I don't know what I'm doing. Like, seriously, guys, this channel is an experimentation, a way for me to get out my thoughts, just whatever is on my mind, and I want to stay true to that, but I feel like I get caught up in the cinematic side of it, the editing side of it, and trying to make it look professional as I can. But in reality, the only way I'm gonna make things look more professional is by doing it more often. So I guess what I'm trying to say with this video is that, you know what, like, I've been taking shit way too seriously, you know, taking my work too seriously, when in reality, this YouTube channel, it should be fun. And I guess, like, when you're an artist, when you're trying to create, it's, if you see it as work, it's never going to be enjoyable. And I guess that's what's been happening for the past 3 weeks, this whole hiatus without me posting, is that I've been sitting here debating in my head, oh my gosh, like, what are the shots, what is the B-roll you're gonna have in the background of this video, you know, what's gonna happen? And that has been literally plaguing my mind. So what I guess I'm trying to say is, you know what, this video might not be the best fucking cinematic video I've ever made, but this is the realest shit I've ever made. And so, yeah, I guess that's what's going on here. So let's continue my hike. I got some more thoughts. Hey, you think you can hold the camera for me while I sit up here? You think you can hold the camera? Alright, so I found this little wooded area. Sorry I don't have the camera set up anywhere. I just wanted to give a life update. So, it's not like I've just been waking up every day contemplating making a video. So I'll give myself that. I'm not trying to be obnoxious or anything. But I also have been working. I got a new job. I've been working as a medical scribe in a local hospital, so that's been pretty cool. I probably will give a video more in depth about how that's been, but I've been really busy with that lately, so I'm not trying to like get down on myself, but I'm also, you know, like, I guess it carries the sentiment of this video, like, hey, don't take life too seriously, bro. Like, you know, you got stuff going on, it's all right. I was thinking of a word when I was walking over here, and I was like, what's the word that describes everything that like is going on, like how I want my videos to look? And I guess the right word is polished. Polished is a word, because I feel like my problem is that like I'm obsessed with trying to make a piece of work that is polished, because I guess that's how I kind of made the last video, but like I said, in reality, man, if I really want to get out here, post, and just, like, grow and learn through this endeavor, then I'm gonna have to make shit. And it's kind of hard because, like, last video, there were a lot of things I didn't like about it. And then I was like, you know what, the next video, it's gonna be even better. But hey, the next video might be even shittier. And I guess that's kind of how it's looking right now. But yeah, life update. Got a new job. That's been really cool. Been really busy with that. But that's no excuse. That's not an excuse for me to say, you know what, I can't dedicate at least 2 hours of my day to filming, to writing, to trying to create something. So that's what I'm doing. And I don't know what this boy is doing right here. He's going in. But yeah, we're gonna continue this hike. Another thing I want to touch on briefly is how amazing it has been to have a dog companion with me. Like, just whenever I'm going on walks in the morning or wanting to go out or anything, like, it's, I never understood the saying, dog is man's best friend, until, like, I started dedicating so much time to this guy right here. It's been about a month where we've been going on walks about every morning, and the loyalty, the companionship that this guy brings is, it's, like, incomparable, I guess you could say. Granted, having a freaking dog that is this size and this hairy is a challenge, but I honestly think that it is, like, the cost benefit analysis of it, totally worth it. Even now, like, I feel like I'd be feeling way lonelier without him. And look at this guy, he just, like, he doesn't even know what the hell I'm saying. I'm just making sounds, but he's still here, he's still giving me love, and I love that so much. And so, kudos to you, Rocky, for making my quarantine so much better and giving me initiative to go outside, take you on walks. On another note, I think we're gonna go ahead. I think we're done at this area. The air quality here is shit, man. Like, I like California, but because of these freaking fires, man, everything has been so bad. And, you know, I wasn't gonna go outside today for that reason, but, you know, I said, fuck it. And, you know, I'll risk, get out of here, bee, there's a fucking bee who's gonna sting him. No, 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 don't sting Rocky. Conclusion for my video, because we were interrupted by some bees. I'm on my lunch break right now, so sorry. But I basically ended that hike. I ended up walking the rest of the trail, climbed up some rocks, enjoyed the little bit of nature we had, and it was great. But the rest of that hike carried the sentiment of not taking life too seriously. And I guess that's what I want to carry for the rest of this video, is just relax. You know, this video isn't perfect, but just recognize that it's all a learning process. And if I want to become a better filmmaker, that I'm going to have to create shit. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the B-roll. I hope you enjoyed the story. Stay tuned for more.
Yes, I'm sitting right here, waiting for you, my dear.